Hi guys, Shiv here, and as we all know that the Android 12 is almost out now, and the most interesting part about it is its dynamic widgets. So if you want these widgets on your device also without paying for these apps, neither with piracy or root, just watch this video till the end. And also the timestamps for all the steps shown in this video are given in the description box below. So if you enjoy this video, please consider hitting like and subscribe as it helps with the YouTube algorithm, and now let's begin the video. So the first step is to download the Kwgt and Kwgt Pro key from the Play Store, in which Kwgt is a free application but the Pro key is paid for the price of $1.5 or 99 Indian rupees. But you can get it for free through the internet. You can also check my dedicated video made on it at the top right or left corner. And now let's install the blended Kwgt pack from the Play Store through the link given in the description box below. And by opening it, you will be able to see the Android 12 widgets at the bottom of this application. Now there are total 8 to 10 widgets in this application, which is a less number, but it is better to have something than nothing. And now let's move to our next step. Now to apply this widget, just tap and hold your home screen for a few seconds. And then add a Kwgt widget of your preferred size on the home screen and tap on it. So you will be able to redirect it to the Kwgt app. And then select the blended Kwgt which you have downloaded just now. And select the widget you want to apply. So I am choosing a dock widget for the demonstration. And I will select the widget and adjust its size and adjust its positions and then save it. So in this way you will be able to get the Android 12 widgets on any smartphone very easily. So that's pretty much for this video. If you enjoyed this video, please hit like and subscribe. And if you have any queries, do let me know in the comment box below. I will meet you in the next video. Until then, stay happy. Peace.